Hi everyone, welcome back to DYOR. Today we will show you how to replace the charging port board on the Samsung Galaxy A23 5G mobile phone. First, need proper tools to open the device, which are listed in the description. Next, turn off the phone and remove the SIM tray, and then begin the back cover removal process. To remove the back cover, gently heat the edges to soften the adhesive. Place the back cover side on the heating pad and select the mobile phone heating option. Leave it till the process complete. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hair dryer to warm the edges. Be careful not to overheat, as this can damage internal components or the back cover. Next, use a suction cup to create a small gap along the edges of the back cover. The ideal place to use the suction cup is at the bottom of the cover. Gently create an opening using a suction cup, and then carefully insert a plastic car pry tool into the gap and slide it around the edges to cut the adhesive. This process will take time, and be gentle with the internal components. Always use the tip of the tool to free the adhesive. Once the adhesive is free, gently lift and remove the back cover. Next, remove the camera lens and frame using a pry tool. Next, undo the 16 screws in the mid frame and eject the SIM tray. Next, use the plastic car pry tool to create an opening to separate the mid frame. Be gentle and work around the edges to free the plastic clips. This process will take time. While pulling out the midframe, be gentle. The fingerprint button flex is attached to the midframe. Next, disconnect the battery connector. Next, unplug the fingerprint button connector from the logic board to release the midframe from the body. Next, pull the not working charging port board from the body. First, at the bottom, disconnect the two antenna heads and the LCD plug from the charging port board. And then undo the screw securing the board. Next, gently pull the faulty charging port board from the body. Next, place the new charging port board in the body and secure the board by adding the screw. Next, secure the LCD plug. Next, secure both antenna heads to the board. Next, secure the fingerprint button flex. Next, secure the battery connector. Next, place and secure the midframe by adding 16 screws. Next, secure the camera lens frame on the body. Next, before installing the main back cover, ensure it has enough glue. If not, use B7000 glue or new double-sided back cover adhesive. Finally, secure the rear cover to the body using bonding clips. If bonding clips are not available, you can use rubber bands to apply even pressure. Leave them for some time to ensure proper bonding. Hope you have enjoyed the repair guide. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments. Please like, share and subscribe for more repair guides.